That was close. I'm glad you made it. Am I glad to see you?
Thank God you're with us.
I wasn't even supposed to be here.
You don't look good. You just need something.
That was close. I'm glad you made it. Fucking freaks.
We need to hold them back. Here they come.
They're coming from the gate.
We need to hold them back. Here they come.
Fucking freaks.
Bloody hell, that was close. Struth. I was hoping it wouldn't come to that, but they would have overrun us. Now, the fences are working, but you were right about the bridge. We need to blow it. It's too dangerous. Take this flare gun and use it to ignite the barrels by the bridge.
Yeah. I heard the explosion. You blew the damn bridge? Was that really necessary?
Oh, thank God you survived.
Yeah, now I owe you something, motherfucker.
Get up, you son of a bitch.
Whoa,
I owe
whoa.
You something too.
Apparently you've all met.
I know what it looks like, but I swear to God, I meant you no harm. That operation was out of my hands. It was Serpo.
So who was he?
He works for a private concern. His superiors own my superiors, and they're the ones calling the shots. I'm sorry for what they did to you, but there's no way that he...
What exactly are they doing here, Colonel?
A rumor is they're trying to weaponize this plague for use as a bioweapon. Being immune, my guess is your blood is essential for their research.
You knew this, yet you did nothing to stop them.
I'm a soldier. I follow orders.
Well, soldier, here's an order for you. Go fuck yourself.
Just listen to me. I can help you. There's a military outpost in Henderson, and I know the commanding officer. They have food, water, weapons, and a way off this bloody island.
Last time we trusted the army, they threw us in a cage.
Look, I understand how you feel, but we don't have much time here. This island, it's about to be nuked.
Nuked?
Yeah, we heard that same story on Benoit. Ain't no bombs fell there.
Are you sure about that?
This would explain all the air traffic recently. Choppers flying out with equipment crates.
That's right. They have to cover up what they've done here. And once they're through evacuating the island...
They're dropping a bomb?
Listen, I trust this asshole about as far as I can throw him. But if what he's saying is true, we should
need
hear
to get
out
of this goddamn island.
Fuck me, man.
So, Henderson it is then.
If that's the case, then we're all coming with you.
All right then. Let's move. Only 5 of us are immune, so some of us should stay and defend the camp while the rest scout for a way out of here.
Good. Let's get to it.
All right, Colonel. But if you're lying to us, God help you, because we sure won't.
Hey, come here.
Listen, we need to talk.
I used to run a lighthouse, you know, before this bloody mess started.
If he spreads beyond the islands, everything will be gone.
Time is wasting. Let's talk.
Let me know if you need help with anything.
Please, come here. I'd like to ask you something.
How can I help?
You should go down and check the beach. Something from that wrecked ship might have washed ashore. Something we can use. You should go see what you can find.
Yes.
Bless you, but be careful, okay? There are a lot of those things out there.
It might be worth speaking to Harlow. She seems to know all about the island.
How can I help?
If I can electrify the fences, those damn things will fry when they run into them. But I need a power source. Cables and batteries should do it. Will you bring me some?
I can't really turn you down
now, can
I?
The cables are in a shack not far from here, and the batteries are at a camping site.
Finding a boat is probably the smart thing to do. But we should stock up on supplies first. I mean, who knows how long we'll be out there fighting those things.
backup. Should be pretty useful. Some more!
My name is Angela Guerra. My husband Paul and I are Peace Corps volunteers. We've been in Palani, working in a small village in the Eastern Highlands that had no electricity or phones. It has been an amazing time, and they taught us so much more than what we taught them. But after 2 years, we'll soon be on our way home. Unfortunately, a strange illness has swept through the village, and that may delay our departure. The symptoms come on suddenly, and the sufferer is stricken almost immediately. That's why I'm recording this. To document what is happening here. My husband has been down with whatever this illness is since last night. He's dizzy, he's feverish. I'm really starting to worry.
I know that did some damage.
Are you all right? Why are you looking at me like that?
Got it.
Huh! You're dead!
Yep. I guess I have all I need.
It might be worth speaking to Harlow. She seems to know all about the island.
Something good in here?
I used to run a lighthouse, you know, before this, this bloody mess started.
Bless you. Bless you. We will survive a bit longer because of you. I can make you a good, healthy meal if you bring me canned food. If you bring me some canned food, I'll add some spices. It'll be delicious.
I'll come back to you.
When you're well fed, you can walk further and fight longer.
Listen, we need to talk.
I can make you a good, healthy meal if you bring me canned food.
Listen,
if these spreads be on the islands,
talk.
Everything will be gone.
You and Hardy don't like each other very much, do you?
He threw my ass in the clink. I almost sank with that ship.
That's not going to cause any problems for the rest of us, is it? We've got enough to worry about.
Don't sweat me, understand? Now, how do I get to Henderson?
The jungle's flooded from the monsoons, so I think the only way is by the sea. One of the other guys here is from Halai. And he says it's a fishing village. They should still have boats. Once you get one of them, it shouldn't be hard to reach Henderson. When are you leaving?
Yeah.
Good. The sooner you get to Henderson, the sooner we get out of here.
As you can see, we each contribute to the team's safety and well-being with our own particular talents. If you bring us the right supplies, you can take advantage of our talents too.
Thank God you came when you did. A lot of people have been dying around here.
I can make you a good, healthy meal. Will you bring me the canned food?
I'll do what I can.
Wait until you try what I'm making. All your hard work will be worth it.
Hey, if you need some machinery patched up, come talk.
You need to find that fishing village. You need to get to that village. You're still here?
Go find that fishing.
Once again. I heard Harlow told you to check out Halaya to try and find a boat. Seems as good of a plan as anything else. Just watch your ass out there. All right?
We're taking a look.
I am. Bring in the pain.
Some damage.
Thank you.
Fuck! You!
Puppy up.
Out of here. You're attracting them.
I need a boat. Now we can do this the hard way or the easy way. Your call.
There are no boats. Go away.
Hey, come on. You probably got boats coming out your ass. And I need one.
The boats are gone. For Christ's sake, why do you think we're still here? Everyone who could leave is long gone.
You're shitting me, right? Every boat on this island can't be gone.
The inland marina might still have some, but it's been overrun. Everyone there was killed. If you survive long enough to find a boat, you can use it to cross the lagoon. There's a road over there, and it leads to Henderson.
Harlow, the fucking boats are long gone. Everyone took off.
Shit, now what do we do?
Guy wasn't much help, but he said there's a road that goes to Henderson. Need to cross a lagoon, though. That's my next stop. Taking a look.
Yeah! Stay the fuck down!
What do we got here?
You know what I'm talking about. The white stuff. White powder. The kind you, you know, put up your nose. Bring me a few bags and I'll give you all the cash I have on me. Our dealer lived close to here. Should be easy getting over there. Go get his shit and bring it back to me. Don't worry. Come on, the dealer's dead. Or deadish. Anyway, who the fuck knows? Will you help me out?
Sure.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna sell it. It's for me. All of it.
Thank you.
coming again!
Hell, we're taking a look.
Take this. Please. You can have it. I have to go find my family now. Thank you.
That's it.
Here, this is for you. It ain't much, but it's all I have at the moment. I thought that was it, you know. I thought they had me.
Maybe there's something I can use.